There aren't many people on the planet who can give you a first-hand history lesson of life more than 100 years ago.
Did you have an outhouse?
Yeah.
But Marjorie Williams can, and she's got some practical tips on long life for the rest of us.
Keep breathing.
Any other secrets?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a secret, would it?
Happy birthday, dear Marjorie. Happy birthday to you.
Marjorie's friends and family surrounded her today. She has 5 children, 8 grandchildren, 17 great-grandchildren, and 8 great-great-grandchildren, many of them here to celebrate.
Happy birthday to you.
The mayor even named August 11th Marjorie Williams Day in Odessa.
By virtue of authority vested in me, do hereby wish to Marjorie Naomi Williams a very happy 108th birthday and proclaim this day as Marjorie Naomi Williams Day.
Marjorie's family will tell you her secret to long life includes eating right and daily exercise.
Jack LaLanne was definitely the one on TV, and I think they've got the same birthday, if I'm not mistaken, maybe the same year, and he passed away at 99.
Friends and family celebrated by singing Marjorie's favorite songs. Hearing some of her favorite stories.
Playing with my 3 brothers. I was the oldest, so I was the boss. And my dad encouraged him to pick on me so I could take care of myself.
Marjorie actually lived alone until she was 106. Now she's the oldest resident of New Haven Healthcare by almost a decade.
I don't think you ever think that somebody's going to live that long. It just amazes me. Every year I think, well, she's not any worse than she was a year ago.
She's quick-witted and keeps everyone laughing.
You think you can make 110?
Well, I'm not going to try. If I do, it'll be an accident.
Carrie Wickersham, Fox 4 News, Odessa, Missouri.
And Marjorie's very first driving experience was in a Model T Ford, which she promptly drove into a ditch, and she says she has not driven since. I don't blame her. A Model T Ford. Wow, happy birthday, Marjorie. It's amazing.